Yeah, good to go. Yeah, why wouldn't we go, Bass University friends? Hey gang, Mark Zona, and really what I want to talk to you about today is swinghead fishing, okay? Just a standard swinghead like that right there. And I'm going to kind of go through really my entire system with this, and really the last few years, if you have seen Zona show or Zona videos, I throw this thing a ton. A lot of the guys that I fish with throw this thing a ton, they just don't talk about it. There's really two benefits of a swing head. Number one, you can cover an enormous amount of water. And number two, I don't know why it is, a swing head catches better than average size fish. Look, you know, if you throw a frog, if you go flipping, it catches quality. That's exactly what a swing head does. Really, the main thing that I use in a swing head, I really only use, if you look in my box, I have all swing heads. I have lead ones, 1/2 ounce, 5/8, 3/4. But I'm not gonna lie, I only use those to goof around. The one I use the most is this one right here. It's a Strike King tungsten swing head. And here's why I use this one. Two reasons. Number one, that tungsten is like a telegraph that I can feel the bottom. I know if I'm hitting rock, I know if I'm hitting wood, I know if I'm in pure sand. That tungsten is like a microphone over using lead. I hate to say it, but throwing a lead swing head, you kind of feel like you're just reeling in a rag. I want to know exactly what that dude is in. The second benefit of this, it doesn't come with a hook. I'm able to pick my hook out that I want to use whenever I'm throwing a swing head. All you have to do, put it on your swivel and you're good to go. The next thing that I use for a hook is a 3/0, a 4/0, or a 5/0 trocar mag worm hook. And to me, that's very critical because you're using big artillery. I'm going to go through my rod, my reel, my line, but I want a hook that's a heavy gauge wire for when if I've got one way out there where you get a lot of your bites happen, I can reach out and touch him and that hook won't open up, okay? A lot of people say, well, where do you throw a swing? Where do I, look, if I'm at home right now, where do I throw a swing head? I want a hard bottom, okay? I want some sort of a hard bottom, rock, gravel, shell, wood. I want something that's hard. If I just throw this in milfoil or around hydrilla, it's going to bog down, it's going to break away, and it's going to kill the cast. So I want a hard bottom. And really, the other side of this is you've got to reach out and touch somebody. My rod is a 7'4" Tatula frog rod. I'm not kidding. It's a frog rod. With a very, very high speed Tatula. I actually use a 150 reel, which is a bigger spool size, with 17 or 20 pound fluorocarbon. Either's fine. I tend to use 20 pound more than anything just because I'll throw it in garbage. And the high speed reel is critical. And here's the reason why. When I throw this thing out, I really use three baits on this, okay? I use a Strike King Menace, a rage bug, or a 10-inch worm. And when I thread this on there, the first thing I do when I thread it on there...
Welcome to Bass University TV, an online video training course where you'll learn champion bass fishing techniques from pro anglers Pete Gluzek, Mike Iaconelli, and their talented special guests. From on the water to in the classroom, you'll learn sound techniques and strong fundamental bass fishing skills. Watch hours of video content on multiple topics at your own pace for a low monthly fee. Cancel at any time. Information is power in the sport of fishing, so learn from the very best. Subscribe to Bass University TV today.